Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished audience, Mr. Walton, and the amazing teachers of our school, welcome. Welcome to our We Love Disney show. I'm very pleased to be here and thank you all for coming and joining us today. I'm pleased to be able to welcome those of you that have been with our school for some time now, as well as those of you who have joined us recently. The year 2019 marks our 10th anniversary of the first show, and we are very proud to be able to host this event here at Španski Borci with all of you. Therefore, I would like to take this opportunity and dedicate this show to Mr. Jeremy Hibbins, who shared his dream with me, and this year I was finally able to fulfill the dream of ours. Moreover, I would also like to dedicate the show to my dad, who passed away last summer and was responsible for introducing me to the Disney movies, and ever since the first movie, my love towards Disney kept growing. Last but not least, the students and I would like to dedicate the show to all of you, the audience, to awaken your inner child and enjoy our interpretation of the Disney movies. Enjoy.
Thank you. This is what you give me to work with. Well, honey, I've seen worse. We're gonna turn this sow's ear into a silk purse. We'll have you washed up dry, trimmed up, polished till you glow with pride. Trust my recipe for instant bride. You'll bring honor to us all. Wait and see. When we're through, boys will gladly go to war for you. With good fortune and a great hairdo, you'll bring honor to us.
Why is my It all depends on what she cooks. Like beef, pork, chicken.
And the local girls thought you were quite the charmer.
And I'll bet the ladies love a man in armor.
You can guess what we have missed the most since we ran off to war.
What do we want?
A girl we're fighting for.
Thank you. didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change?
Sir, would you know where I might find some candy? love with that.
What's that?
But I thought you guys were supposed to help me and... Never mind.
Thank you.
difficult by yourself. You see, it all started when I was sitting down to watch my school's play. And then I saw the white rabbit, and I started running after him, and you see, it's a very long story.
Ooh, how can I help Alice?
Well, you could help me use a compass. I always seem to lose my way. I do have one, but I don't know how to use it.
Okay, see, here it says north and south, and there's arrows always pointing. So no matter how I turn the compass, it's still going to be north and south. And where'd you go?
Jane!
Coming, Jane. Father.
You seem so strong. My
bond you keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry.
Thank you. beneath that milky hide, there's emptiness inside.
I wonder if they even bleed.
They're savages, savages. Barely even human. Savages, savages.
Killers at the core, they're different from us, which means they can't be trusted. We must sound the drums of war.
They're savages, savages.
First we deal with this one, then we sound the drums of war.
Thank you. whisper to follow the farthest star. Why not? That voice inside is who you are.
Well, pretty good. white rabbits, but you'll have to make a deal with me.
What sort of deal?
So you give me a scrap of your hair and your voice.
But what will a shine my hair and voice get me to?
Oh, just a city, no specific location.
Very well. Here you go. Now, could you take me to the White Rabbit now?
Oh, yes, sure. Oh, yes.
Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I have a gun. don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. You don't know why, but you're dying to try and wanna kiss the girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Also, what she wants you to, there is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sing the freedom. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-bye-oh-bye. Look at the boy too shy. Ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. In the sky, little shame too bad. You gonna kiss the girl.
Nothing but the lamp.
This must be the lamp I was talking about. So many beautiful treasures, and all I get is this stupid lamp. Well, I sure don't need any trouble right now. Wow, this is dirty, all right.
Seriously? Again? You human just can't keep your hands off shiny things, can you?
I'm sorry, who are you?
The one and only, magnificent, magic, amazing, Jean! Blue dude makes you all three wishes come true.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Seriously, Aladdin, you must know Aladdin.
Oh yeah, Aladdin. You're a blue dude, right?
Thank you. Now that we have three wishes.
I actually get free wishes?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. For my first wish, I'd like some food. I'm starving. Wow, it's actually real. I thought you were just a fake or something. I didn't mean it like that.
Sure you have. Next wish.
For my second wish, I would like some new shoes. My feet are killing me. Thank you. And for my last wish, I'd like you to take me to the White Rabbit.
Lady, White Rabbit, you can wish for anything! For gold, for silver, for, I don't know, Ferrari, and you will wish for a White Rabbit. Really, are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Well then, you need to go over there, and you'll see the White Rabbit then.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
things. Massive things are because of your sleeves. Your red man never fails. You got some power in your corner. Heavy ammunition in your hand. You got some talk and anger. Whoever pops, the only gun to do is love that man.
Now say,
Mr. Lancer, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, shut it down. Never like me.
Yes! Now will you please stop interrupting me?
our guest. Uncle Mag is your request. We're obsessed with your meal, with your ease. Yes, indeed, we ate these. While the candlelight's still glowing, let us help you. We'll keep going. Course by course, one by one, till you shout, enough, I'm done.
Enough, I'm done.
If you say so.
Thank you, Mia.
Yes, yes.
Oh, it's supposed to be the White Rabbit.
Did you just say the White Rabbit?
Yes, you know him.
You can say that.
You see, I told you.
You're quite the talk around here. It's nice to meet you, Alice.
It's nice to meet you too, White Rabbit. You have no idea what I've been through just to find you to speak to.
Maybe you can tell me sometime.
I will.
Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. but all this, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on and hold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest, we our guest, be our guest.
Before I do cheese souffle, I am pulled on from me.
We'll prepare and serve the flavor, culinary caraway. You're alone and you're scared, but the band is all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining, but the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks, with macaroni candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Well, who'd have thought?
We'll miss the summer, we have no room to do.
And who'd have guessed they come together on their own?
We'll be something
new. Well, wait and see. A few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
Thank you.
Yes. And here we are, at the end.
School, we recognise and praise the confidence just to get up here on the stage of each and every single one of you. You did a great job tonight. Well done. Again, I want to add my thanks to the parents for your ongoing support, for your time, and for your hard work supporting this event. Your encouragement is fantastic. It's very much appreciated. It also makes a huge difference to our school. And again, I just want to thank all of the students for performing, showing the courage and the bravery getting up in front of so many people. You did extremely well. Absolutely fantastic. To get up and dance on stage is absolutely wonderful. To do it together with the actors, every single performance was wonderful. So well done. And also to add on, thank you to all the teachers, every single teacher, for your support through this. We really do recognise your commitment, your dedication, and all of your hard work. Finally, I'd like to add my congratulations to Miss Petra on an absolutely wonderful event tonight. Thank you.